perfect world. You understand me? I'm not a perfect girl. I would drop my fears at the door. I will only bring myself and nothing more.
Put a smile on my face. Turning on the TV, it's Janaya Renee. Tapped in all times of the day. Tapped in all times, I can't wait for Janaya Renee. Janaya Renee. Janaya Renee.
I'm just here because I really can't do shit. Everything in the car and he's going up and down.
I got a lot more.
It's okay.
That's not water you need?
Yep. Yep. Hmm? You want to mop it before you put it on? Oh, you trying to see how big it is? You know me. You know me. That's it? Oh, one more fit yet.
Huh?
Boy, how you put this together?
Tell them to put our bed in here. So if in
there, probably ain't gonna come in here and I'm fucking sleeping in here.
Thank you.
Y'all said don't get shit from Shein, don't get shit from Amazon. That shit is small.
Huh?
What you said? No, because people be saying don't get shit from Shein, they don't get shit from Amazon. Look how small that shit is.
Hey, don't do that. It came in faster, huh? You still waiting on Shein, ain't you?
Shut wow. up. Let me go check my package. Get out my week.
Why?
This shit probably still ain't delivered. It's cool though. I got stuff for Shein fucking ass and USPS.
Oh, that shit too small.
I need to get a gym. Look at this.
Look at that. I love it. I eat, you eat.
It's 11:25, y'all. Furniture is here.
It's just a sofa though, y'all. It's just a sofa. But they finally came. Oh my god, they came before Tyreek came. I'm so happy. Because I don't like talking to men. And it's 8:54. So a little background, whatever, whatever. We got our dresser. the weekend of moving day, but we just didn't get out of bed because our bed did not come in time. The bed took 2 weeks to come in, honestly. So they're coming, bring it right now. They honestly have my number as first caller, but my dad, they keep calling my dad, so I don't even know why they keep calling him, but he basically told them that they'll be coming in 5 minutes, so I'm about to get dressed. Hurry up and get dressed, because after they leave, I gotta shoot out and go to work, because I'm supposed to be working at 9. I texted my manager, I told him I'll be running behind, because nobody else is in the house but me, so might as well take the lick, but yeah. So, I'm gonna hurry up and do what the hell I gotta do, and yeah, I don't know how I'm gonna pick this camera up again, but this is a moving series. Moving series do not take 24 hours. It takes months, and I did not know that. That's why I put myself in this position, so yeah.
When they told me things, but my mind didn't change, and I still feel the same. What's a life with no fun? Please don't be so ashamed. I've had mine, you've had yours, we both know. They won't get you like I will. My only wish is I die real. Cause that truth hurts and those lies heal. And you can't sleep thinking that he lies still. So you cry still, tears all in a pillowcase. Big girls all get a little taste out. Pushing me away so I give a space out. Dealing with a heart that I didn't break. I'll be there for you, I will care for you. I keep thinking you just don't know. Trying to run from that, say you're done with that. On your face, girl, it just don't show. When you're ready, just say you're ready. When all the baggage just ain't as heavy. And the party's over, just don't forget me. Change the pace and we'll just go slow. You won't ever have to worry. You won't ever have to hide. And you've seen all my mistakes. So look me in my eyes.
Cause if you let me, here's what I'll do.
When they told me things, but my mind didn't change, and I still feel the same. A life with no fun, please don't be so ashamed. I've had mine, you've had yours, we both know. We know they won't get you like I will. My only wish is I die real. Cause that truth hurts and those lies heal. And you can't sleep thinking that he lies still. So you cry still, tears all in a pillowcase. Big girls all get a little taste out. Pushing me away so I give a space out. Dealing with a heart that I didn't break. I'll be there for you, I will care for you. I keep thinking you just don't know. Trying to run from that, say you're done with that. Girl, it just don't show. When you're ready, just say you're ready. When all the baggage just ain't as heavy. And the party's over, just don't forget me. We'll change the pace and we'll just go slow. You won't ever have to worry. You won't ever have to hide. And you've seen all my mistakes.
Can we drop the phone?
Yeah,
drop the jumping on your shit like I'm a child. What's up, YouTube? It's your girl Janaya, as in Janaya Renee. And as you're the title, it's gonna be something with a dog. I don't know. But y'all, I got my first dog. Y'all see him? Yes. You're about to be famous. Look. Ooh. Y'all, this is Dallas. I named him Dallas. Tyreek mad because I named him Dallas, but his name is Dallas. He's a boy. They gave him a cat collar because he's small. But we want to get a collar today because this little is getting on my fucking nerve. So tell him hey. But yeah, y'all, I got him last night. Handful. We have to go to the store and get a dog cage, some pads, and I got him some biscuits, but he's not fucking with it. I guess because he's a puppy and this is hard, but he just like, I don't know, he's not fucking with it at all. So yeah, we got a lot of shit to do today. It feel like we got a lot of shit to do today, but really don't. But we kind of do because we have a dog with us. And yeah, so I'm about to cook breakfast because I'm so hungry. I don't know about Rick, but I'm fucking hungry. He gonna eat it if he wake up, if not, whatever. And he's so active, like active. Stop.
Like, he learned that. Like, he learned on fast with the stop. Stop. This is gonna be a long motherfucking journey, y'all. I'm gonna take you guys with me.
Y'all, you don't wanna come in again? Cool.
Professional, but I should have been there for you. should have been able to be successful by seeing my own failure.
I want him to tire himself up. Good morning, y'all. It's the next day. I really didn't even like do anything with him yesterday, being the simple fact that my sister had came out here and we had this stuff together. But Karen's dad, my boyfriend, had him. So yeah, I went to the store with him. He said that he's very friendly. People's asking to pet him, and when people like hit it and go pet him, he didn't like, you know how dogs they put their stuff up, try to like lick it and stuff like that. Like, he put his head down and let them pet him. That's a good thing. He's starting to like pee on his pad, but he pees in certain spots in the house. So now we're trying to figure out like which spot would he pee at. Like, for example, we got like a little corner outside the sofa. Like, he would run to the sofa, that side of the sofa, and start peeing. So we put a pad right there. I put a pad like by our room, because that's where he started peeing when he first came in. And then yesterday he peed on that pad. So, and then he pees in his cage, because we got pads in there, so he does it as well. But we're still trying to let him try to pee outside of our balcony, just in case we do bring him outside and he just chilling outside for like some minutes. Like, yeah, baby, pee right up. Shit right up, because you're going to eat outside too.
You gotta learn to fucking calm down. Come on. It's okay. Come on. Come on. Okay, so
he's not supposed to walk out. Doing these fucking stairs. Watch. Come on. He's not fucking. Come on. He's not fucking. Come on, you got it.
Oh my god. Y'all, we about to put him in his cage. Well, last night, what you gave him? Half and half? You gave him the whole thing? What other one had? You threw away the other one?
I grab a little piece out the bag, I break it off a little bit.
Y'all got him a play toy. Now he got some noise on him. Turkey humping. Yeah, he humping. Tom, you're just humping.
You
She fucking with that bitch, that you just open it.
Your homie. Pumping the bitch.
Yeah.
Shit for you.
He laid in my cat. I'm scared for you, the one that dropped it.
Fresh sliced lettuce, tomatoes, freshly loaded bacon. I take the job, thank you,
very seriously.
Is that a
real
job?
Where do you think you're up?
Why you doing that high? It's not why I don't
be so ready to play. I knew he was gonna come because I've just been sitting here.
Got it?
Yeah, I was trying to find my cord.
All good. Here for a little single?
Yeah.
Gotcha. Oh, man. It's still freezing up. This one's been giving me trouble all day. You mind going to that second lane for me?
Yeah, okay.
I appreciate it. Yeah, I'm gonna close this one right behind you.
Okay. Y'all. He's so fucking, every time he just see people, he just so hype. Like, sit your fucking hands down. Trials and tribulations.
All right, let's see. There we go. So we got a few different options.
You can do the deep clean.
Cool deal. No hot wax today?
No.
Got you. Would you like to add a tip today?
No. No, thank you.
Got you. Going card, we'll tap up here. Good to go right there. Let's see. Oh, did a little chip. Tap fail. Yep. Restart. There we go. You gonna need a receipt today?
Mm-mm.
Cool deal. Ooh. You can try it again whenever you're ready. Trade great out here. Awesome. Okay. Approved. Perfect. And then I'm gonna help this car through behind you real fast. If you wanna pull up next to the thing, just don't load up onto it. I'm gonna load you up shortly.
Okay, okay, thank right. you.
Yes, ma'am, thank you.
I'm trying to see if he gonna jump on me, y'all. But he ain't fucking with me, cause I'm not giving him no attention. But it's okay though. When I get that vacuum on, I won't hear nothing. Okay? Nothing. He jump, y'all. And that's just... Sit. What do I got for you? Fuck snow. You see the pretty colors with mama? You ain't stopped till your little ass got right here, huh? Come on. I wanna see what you gonna do. What you gonna do for a big money, hey? What you gonna do for some dollar bills? You making me scared. Sit. Shit, yo, this is literally my child. Ah, cup, look.
I'm about to go to Chick-fil-A and get me some nuggets because I've been craving chicken nuggets and mac and cheese, but I want to make my own mac and cheese. I'm going to give him a pup cup. I'm going to see if they got pup cups. I'll be experiencing. Tariq said I'll be experiencing stuff with him. Yo, he's sleep. Like, sleep out of there. And I said I would give him a pup cup, but I mean, if he's sleep, what's the point of me getting a pup cup?
What the fuck you looking at? Fuck you looking at?
Can I have your name, please?
Naya.
Naya, what can I get for you?
Can I get a 12 count, the meal? 12
count meal, do you know what kind of drink you'd like with that?
You could do a Coke.
Sounds good. Anything else I can get for you?
And can I get Chick-fil-A sauce and Polynesian sauce?
Chick-fil-A and Polynesian, would that be all for you?
Y'all do pup cups?
No, we don't.
No? Okay, that's fine. That's it.
It's gonna be $11.66.
Thank you. Stinker, I'm so sorry. They don't do pup cups. We live in the fucking poor city. Yeah, he fed up. He laid back down. I gotta take a picture and you send it to your dad. You are behaving.
Name for your order?
Naya.
Is that?
Naya.
Yes, ma'am. Here you go.
Thank you.
My pleasure.
You too. You think you can get a fry? Oh. That boy jumped up for the food though. Boy, you can't have that. He went back to sleep.
He's tearing.
He got a little alligator in there. I bought him that. There he fucking go. I bought him a little alligator. And then my Chick-fil-A. I bought some ice cubes. His little smiley face is so cute. So cute. And I got back with my glasses. So yeah.
He was like it. She found it rough.
Give me another foot.
Don't be so ashamed. I've had mine, you've had yours, we both know. We know. know they won't get you like I will. My only wish is I die real, cause that truth hurts and those lies heal. And you can't sleep thinking that he lies still, so you cry still, tears all in a pillowcase. Big girls all get a little taste out, pushing me away so I give a space out. Dealing with a heart that I didn't break, I'll be there for you, I will care for you. I keep thinking you just don't know, trying to run from that. Say you're done with that on your face, girl, it just don't show. When you're ready, just say you're ready. When all the baggage just ain't as heavy and the party's over, just don't forget me. We'll change the pace and we'll just go slow. You won't ever have to worry. A life with no fun, please don't be so ashamed. I've had mine, you've had yours, we both know. We know they won't get you like I will. My only wish is I die real, cause that truth hurts and those lies heal. And you can't sleep thinking that he lies still, so you cry still, tears all in a pillowcase. Big girls all get a little taste out, pushing me away so I give a space out. Dealing with a heart that I didn't break, I'll be there for you, I will care for you. I keep thinking you just don't know, trying to run from that. Say you're done with that on your face, girl, it just don't show. When you're ready, just say you're ready. When all the baggage just ain't as heavy and the party's over, just don't forget me. We'll change the pace and we'll just go slow.